Hello guys, today we're talking about a game that rigs people's games. Oh yes, Mario Party, but instead it's the top 100. A top 100 of what? We'll never know what really is the top 100 of Mario Party, because we didn't get to pick it, Nintendo did. Of course, it's what they think is the top 100 minigames in Mario Party, and of course, we'll be seeing these top 100 minigames. And yes, this game isn't as bad as some people say it is, but still not the best Mario Party game, but definitely better than that garbage called Island Tour. But let's start going, let's go into easy. Yo. Checking new save data. And there we go, we reached the Mario Party top 100. So we have 100 mini games. We also have mini game Island. Mini game Matt, of course. I gotta cut Toad from this game and add Rose Arena. They don't have Donkey Kong game in this game, so you don't have very hard DK. GameCube, those are all the classic ones. So we have, the game's gonna decide who goes first. So we can use, Coin Bonanza. Oh, I hate you. I hate what we're doing now. Oh, this game probably be just as bad as the other Mario Party. I'm gonna get to two of our minigames, but we haven't played a single minigame on turn three now. Not as bad as Island Tour or the other one for the DS. Star Wars. where they literally locked the normal Mario Party mode behind an amiibo. Behind amiibos. You know, that's Nintendo for you. That's Nintendo for you. Book Scrum. Oh, I get to choose which one I'm choosing. Book Scrum. That's the first one. Hopefully it's a spawner they remember on the GameCube one. Come on, chainsaw. Maybe one. I made the chainsaw happy. See, chainsaws are not that dangerous. All we have to do is just make them happy. Oh, come on. Stop giving me a number one. Wow, you get one. Hey, Daisy's already screwing me over, like in the last game. It just doesn't matter. Yeah. Picking Book Scrum again. Probably pick Daisy's stupid game because, you know, she rigs every single game for her favor. That's all Daisy ever does in Mario Party. Happens every time. Haha, Rosalina. You can't fly like in the freaking Galaxy games. Your days of rigging Mario Party are over, Daisy. I only get ones and didn't get like tens? I don't think so. Okay, I better get like more than a one. Cause we still have a chance of winning here. Ah, Daisy. You suck anyways. Yep, got a two. Daisy has always caught up to me in spots. I believe this match is almost over. Of course. So you get the plus five. You know what, at this point, Daisy's probably gonna rig it so she can win. She tried to do it last time and she failed. She's probably gonna get steal number one spot. Okay, Rosalina is the closest. Gotta get a four, more than... Ah, Rosalina. Go by Daisy. Sorry, Daisy, can't wig it anymore. Get free. See, I always win all at the end, Daisy. You can't win every single time. My choice will never be picked. Because the game always has to rig it for Daisy. My toys actually got blue. Haha! I won. I expect random CPUs. Okay, so Daisy is very close. Of course, I only get one. It's like half the rolls you ever get in this game. Wow, to get a one again. I'm not even gonna use it because. Stole Daisy's item. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. I know what I'm gonna do. Do what has to be done to be won. Oh, I wonder who. Ha, Pete's again! Pete's can't seem to kick a break. I want to move the star balloon, it's right in front of me! Penguins. Pick those wings, of course. Oh, you have to mass B? Yeah, Daisy, you get off first. I don't know why the game picked all the princess characters. I know Mario doesn't really have a really wide range of characters in this game. Still better than the Koopalings. Thank you. I want to see what happened when we got all the stamps. Hi, school day's over. I ground pound, so I still won. I won on a technicality. You know, you're so well born on a technicality. Keep again, I have items. Of course, I picked Daisy's game. Don't walk. Okay, I get the concept of this mini game. Daisy, not a single point for you. Oh, I forgot to, I didn't know there was an up one down there. So up and down, sideways. I didn't even move. I won. That was the weirdest minigame I've ever played. Sorry, Pizza's the final of Tony can't win. Daisy's in last place. Rosie belongs. Yep, we're done. Yes, I have one advantage. Of course, Daisy gets one. They have to give her one. Like, we're sorry. We didn't give you enough styles. We're sorry that someone else... There we go, we had a super style, the best of all. There you go, I was once in last place. Last place, Daisy was once. Second place. Oh my god, some people are just dumb. Okay, yep, we're done. That's basically about this video. Goodbye.